I'm Tony Manning, Vice President of Strategic Growth and Team Business Manager for Integrated Completions and Commissioning Services for True North. True North is a passionate engineering and services company focused on innovative and client-based solutions to multiple industries. We view ourselves as stakeholders in the client project success and often are seen as extensions of the customer's team and support. Is really the sequential activities that verify and prove that construction, installation, integration, testing, and the preparation of systems and subsystems has been completed as designed and that a facility is ready for startup and operations. The completion systems process is really designed to support a project as part of the transfer care, custody, and control of a facility that's under construction and moving it through documentation and certification such that the details of the progress are evident and auditable. First of all, the availability of clean engineering data and documentation, and understanding that those deliverables need to be available prior to the works contractor or construction contractors being engaged. Then secondly, the scalability and the repeatability of the workflow. We want to build projects from a systems completions and commissioning planning exercise that can be templated for future projects. And the third would be the availability of subject matter personnel. Those would be the subject matter experts that are necessary and understand the objectives when establishing a system and commissioning planning exercise. The process that we developed to select Hexagon PPM Smart Completions as the vendor of choice was well thought out. It was process orientated. Secondly, we believe that Hexagon PPM demonstrates, from a software perspective, mature, integrated functionality that's very relevant to the systems completions process. Their mobile solution technology was a factor and is certainly a benefit to anyone's using it. And the third factor that contributed to us deciding to use Hexagon PPM SC was largely around their general user interface. So working through that process, which included the proposal, then the subsequent presentation where each vendor provided details on functionality, we made the best choice, which was Hexagon PPM.